Hi children, if you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. So you burn like a sun to shine like a sun. How are you all? I think all are fine. So today we are going to discuss the exercise part of lesson 4. Yesterday we learned how to make negative sentences, and today we are going to do the same lesson exercise part. Exercise A, write the contracted forms of the words given in the brackets. Contracted forms means short forms. I am not going there. So what is the short form of am not? Amint. A-M-N apostrophe T. She is not reading the newspaper. What is the short form of is not? Isn't. I-S-N apostrophe T. They are not dash my neighbors. Aren't. A-R-E-N apostrophe T. I do not dash eat fast food. I don't. D-O-N apostrophe T. I will not dash come tomorrow. Won't. W-O-N apostrophe T. This one you have to learn nicely. Okay. Now exercise B. Change the following sentences into negative sentences. He has two sisters. Here, has is the main verb. So we can write, after has, we have to write the word a negative word. He has no sisters. He has no sisters. Second question, they have a spacious house. Here is also after have, we have to write the negative word no. They have no spacious house. Third one, he had an office in Mumbai. After had, we have to write the negative word no. He had no office in Mumbai. She is a doctor. Here what is the helping verb? Is the helping verb. So after is, we have to write the negative word not. Fourth one, she is not a doctor. I am a student. Here what is the helping verb? Am is the helping verb. So after am, we have to write the negative word not. I am not a student. They are rich people. What is the helping verb? Are is the helping verb. So after are, we have to put the negative word not. They are not rich people. Here, seventh one, she speaks Spanish fluently. So in this sentence, is there helping verb or not? So there is no helping verb. So what we have to check? We have to check the main verb. What is the main verb? Speaks. So seventh question, she speaks Spanish fluently. Here speaks, speaks is the main verb. There is no helping verb. So we have to check, is it present tense or past tense? It is present tense. So what we have to check? We have to check the subject. Is it singular or plural? Sorry students. She speaks Spanish fluently. Here the subject is singular. That's why we have to write does. She does not speak Spanish fluently. Again, don't write here speaks. Only write speak, because does we already written. That's why only write speak. Now, eighth question is, we ate fresh fruit. Here is also, there is no helping verb. So what we have to write, check? We have to check the main verb. What is the main verb? 8 is the main verb. Is it singular or a, sorry, is it present tense or a past tense? So it is past tense. If the verb it is in past tense, then what we can write? We can write did. So answer is we did not eat fruit. We did not eat fruit. Don't write we did not ate fruit. It is eat, because we already written here did. We already take it out did or past tense from that particular verb. That's why here you can write the present form of ate. Ate ka present form eat. The next question, my friends may come today. Here what is the, is there helping verb? Yes, here is helping verb. What is the helping verb? May is the helping verb. So after may, you have to write the negative word not. May not come today. She rang the bell. Here is the helping verb. So there is no helping verb. So what we have to check? We have to check the main verb. What is the main verb here? The main verb is rang. So what we have to check, is it present tense or past tense? So rang is past tense. So which helping verb we can select? Did. If the verb is in past tense, we can write did. So answer is she did not ring the bell. Not rang the bell, ring the bell. Because we already written here past tense. Or we already take it out a past tense from that particular verb. That's why we can write the did ring. Present form of that verb. Now the next portion is learner's drill. Exercise C part. Write the sentences in the correct way. So jumbled sentences are given there. We have to write in a particular order it is. City, not, do, I, a, live, in. So we can, first we have to write the subject. What is the subject here? I we can write, then write the, then write the helping verb do, then write the negative word not, then write the main verb, then remaining sentence as it is. I do not live in a city. Second one, drink, they, not, do, coffee. Here first one, first subject we have to write, that is subject, they. Then write the helping verb, do. Then write the negative word, not. Then main verb, drink. Then write the remaining part of the sentence, that means coffee. She well cook does not. She does not cook well. She does not a pet. Sorry, answer is she does not have a pet. Sorry, by mistake I written this. She does not have a pet. She does not have a pet. Now he does not like milk. Sixth one, she cannot read French. Seventh one, he does not like pizza. Eighth one, they do not swim every morning. So this is the today's lesson for you. You please learn this lesson nicely. You do the exercise part in your book. So see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye.